Over! 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 Can you help him, Dave?
Come on, Basha.
Behind him. Behind him. Stop the pass.
Come on, bro. Finish.
Nice dance. Finish, please. Finish. Go get it. Go, Basha, yourself. Hold him up, Jimmy. Yes, 1-2, 1-1.
Yeah,
So Andy, 2-2 against Lothian Thistle there, you must be absolutely gutted to lose that goal right there at the end.
That's football. You know, we switched off for a split second and it's put a dart on the game. But looking at as a picture, the whole thing, we were tremendous. You know, they are 3 weeks ahead of us in their pre-season and it showed. The first half, you know, we were chasing shadows at times, but the boys defended well and we dug deep. At half time, we made a positional change and it worked a treat. They were hardly in our half a second half and we scored two great goals. One that we've been working on at training, a fantastic corner and a great delivery by by Jamie Clark and a fantastic finish by Hassan. And we dominated, and it is a massive step forward. They are 3 weeks ahead of us. That's our fourth or fifth game. This is our first game in earnest. So hats off to the lads, they've done fantastic.
And, you know, when you consider the team that we're up against on, you know, Wednesday night, no disrespect to, well, Tuesday night rather, no disrespect to the amateurs, but there's a massive leap between them and the team that you're playing today. Maybe that accounted for why it was difficult to get on terms in the first half.
Definitely, you're spot on. You know, I said to the lads that this is our first pre-season game today. The one against our Sunday team was just a familiarity because we've got that many new boys. I didn't want to pitch them in straight away against a quality team like Lothian Thistle. You know, so you're right, you're saying it was a bounce game on Tuesday, and it's a familiarity thing. Regardless of score and get the cobwebs away, today was our first game, and the boys, you know, if we can do this next three or four games and get ready for soccer, then we'll not be far away, you know, but it's a long, long way to go.
That's right. And two great goals.
Fantastic. You know, as I said, Clark flung in a great ball, a great delivery, and Hassan, usual back post, you know, he's just he's phenomenal in the air for his height, and the second goal was just well worked as well. But disappointing with their equaliser in the dying seconds, but, you know, you take it when you're 1-0 down at half time. But as I say, the result's not important. It's about getting the boys match fit and getting them playing together as a unit, and the boys that came on, they're part of the squad as well. So, no, a good overall performance today against a quality outfit.
And the new signings look as though they're really fitting in well in the team.
Yeah, they've came in from various teams, and they've adapted quickly to our ethos, you know. So hats off to them, but still a long way to go in the development of the squad as a whole. Probably 65% of the team, you know, have been together. The other 35% are brand new to us. So we've only had them 3 or 4 weeks ourselves, so they've gelled quite well.
Well done the performance today, Andy. Probably feels like a defeat, but you know, this team was 90 minutes against away for playing against Celtic in the Scottish Cup last year, so a lot of positives to take for that and take into the game against Beath on Wednesday.
Definitely, you know, there were only a couple of players short. The team that beat Kelty and beat Montrose, you know, so they're a well established team, and you know, they're a cracking outfit as it showed in the first half. But our determination to avoid defeat paid well, you know, so hats off to the lads, have done well. So we'll move on to Broxburn on, sorry, Hillabeath on Wednesday, and, you know, another step towards the league start.
Great, thanks very much for your time, Andy.
Cheers, mate.
Bye.